My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, during the season of Advent, as we have been preparing ourselves for the arrival of Christ into our hearts this Christmas, we are given time to contemplate the nature of his birth, what it means for humanity, and even what it means for the history of our world. We are continually drawn to the simple yet beautiful manger scene, especially in times of tribulation, anxiety, or fear, because within it we find joy, consolation, and peace, qualities we so desperately need in our day. Christ Jesus chose to come to us in the form of a helpless child, and as we learned in the Gospel of John, the Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. He assumed our very nature to experience all that we ourselves experience, including physical and emotional pain, rejection, and betrayal. By doing so, he became one of us and one with us. He came to redeem us and to show us, through his example, God's willingness to give himself totally to us. What a tremendous gift. No greater gift was possible. Of the many expressions of love God revealed to us, there are none as powerful as Christ's birth, death, and resurrection, his coming into our broken world to ransom us and return us to the Father, are the highest acts of love for humanity. This Christmas season, let's revisit the manger scene in our hearts and minds, bear our gifts to him, and offer our gratitude to the infant King. Those who saw the Christ child were given a foretaste of the joys of heaven. So with the shepherds, we bow in awe at the Lord incarnate. We follow the star, enlightened by God's grace, to tread the narrow way to him. Over 2,000 years later, we are invited to journey with the wise men, to visit our infant Lord, to know, to love, to serve him, and with our whole hearts mirror the love that Christ bestowed on us with the miracle of his birth. He is true love made flesh. May God's grace enable us to reach out in generosity to his people, especially those in need. May we be willing to give ourselves away as he was willing to give himself to each of us. May the peace of Christ's birth be with you all this Christmas season, and enrich your lives in the coming year. A blessed Christmas to you and your family.